Hey, question. So, what would happen if I sent a track to a reverb and then high pass and low pass that reverb and then added some distortion? Not too much, just a little bit. And then followed that with like maybe a phaser or flanger, put an auto panning effect on it, and then sent that to a delay. What would that sound like?
I don't know. Why don't you try it and find out?